Thank you.
Yes! Oh, yes!
For the 48.9. 48.9 would have been a new fast time.